An unmanned SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket has made a swift and successful return trip into space, a live webcast showed. It blasted off from Florida to put a communications satellite into orbit, then made its landing on an ocean platform. The voyage was SpaceX founder Elon Musk's second successful sea landing.